on, guys. This is Billy Bob J. Johnson, and today we are doing an exclusive Brian before the face-off. So, let's bring it in.
Hey, yo, bro, I gotta go. Uh-huh. All right, bye, bro. Hey, what's up, Billy? How you doing?
I'm doing fine. You, how are you doing, Brian? I just want to talk to you about tomorrow's face-off. I want to know if you're feeling any type of regret of doing what you're going to be doing tomorrow. But how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm good, bro. But I got a question for you, though. Before I answer yours, isn't Chris supposed to be here? See, he's a chump, and I got no worries about tomorrow because I know that I'm gonna win. That face-off tomorrow, I don't have no worries about it because I'm not scared of Chris.
Oh.
Chris is a little soft Lily Gaga baby boo.
Okay.
Lily Gaga
boo boo?
Yeah.
Well, I'm telling you something. Well, he called in and said he said that he's been throwing up ever since last night because he knew that he had something coming up and I don't know, something in the stomach. So yeah, he texted. Yeah, yeah, he said he was supposed to come, but something came up, he was sick. He was supposed to be here, but he's not.
Let me tell you something, Billy. The reason why he's not here is because I got a feeling that he can shoot. He can shoot worth crap here. I'm an experienced baller. He's a little rich kid. So, that should say something.
Something. That's that mean though.
Alright, so tomorrow, what are you gonna say to Chris?
Benny, let me ask you something. How many championships of paper trick shots have I won?
50.
50. How many did I lose?
3.
Uh-huh. What about Chris? Has he won any?
Not that I know of.
Is he starting out?
Nope.
That's my point. I rest my case.
Rest case. I'm gonna tell you something. I heard that it's a cover-up. And he's been throwing chicken. He's been throwing cows. Baby cows. Calves. He's been shooting bucks. And I'm gonna tell you something. I think this kid got heart. I'm gonna tell you damn right now. Tomorrow face off, I tend to get crazy. I tend to hit my head like this, and something always happens after that, but I can't remember because you know I lose attention. Jesus Christ. I'ma call Billy. I'm Billy. What's wrong with me? I'ma call Chris real quick. Hey, yo, Chris. Uh-huh. You good? But right now, I'm in front of Brian right now. What do you have to say to him? Uh-huh. I don't think I can say that to him. Uh-huh. You want to tell him that? You want? Okay. All right, I'm gonna pass you the phone.
No, bro, chill. I'm cool. What's up? Huh? Yeah. Bro, I'm chill, bro. Bro, you cool. You cool. You cool. Uh-huh. Oh, definitely, bro. You. Yeah. You can shoot, bro, threes, and you can dunk. Bro, yes, bro. I seen your tapes. Yeah, definitely, bro. You and me can work out all the time. After this, bro, we can become the best friends. I'm off the drink and know it's not with the beer. See, I've been sipping, okay, bro. And smoke too much tea. But hey, what's up with the beef? I'm
just left, but still I'm posting up like a cheese. You know. Alright, bro. Alright, that's cool. Alright, I'll see you later, bro. You seem like an alright dude. I don't know, I think we could be friends.